Nothing. We don't have to do with. We don't have to. We all. Yes, we do too. No, I don't. I haven't. I haven't got.
Oh, you played everything?
No, I haven't played anything yet.
Oh, okay. I thought you could say, thank you for letting me beat myself.
No, here we go. MGM label, Cow Sills. No more to be said. You remember their big hit? Yeah. Here you go.
I used to wear a hat like that. Cow Sills, I love the Cow Sills. Like the Partners Family.
You take a bus mark, Lakewood Drive, and you keep on riding till you're out of the city. Where the air is fine with the sweet smelling pine and the countryside's pretty. And you'll see daffodils peeping over the hills for a honey loving mama bear. Just take a left at the bridge, go down the Quakertown Ridge, and in a minute you're there. Let's go.
I haven't heard that
Bring
song.
Bring back some memories.
Yeah, I heard that song forever.
Like you said, who's doing the... No, but
that's...
got to be one of them.
But that, you know, that Cow Sills, of course, the Partridge Family were based on the Cow Sills group. But that was... It sounds just like a Partridge Family tune. And that when they did the low notes, it was like, who's doing the low notes?
Shirley?
Yeah, Shirley was doing the low notes. Yeah, Shirley.
Somebody was.
Yeah, well, you know, obviously it wasn't. Only one that actually sang in the Partridge Family was David Cassidy and Shirley Jones. The rest of them are all just kind of there. Like the Archies, you know. Only they weren't cartoons.
Well, somebody was making noise.
Well, no, but the Councils were a real group that traveled around on a bus. They were a real actual family band.
Yeah.
That actually the whole family sang.
Weren't they supposed to be the Partridge Family at first? And
No. Partridge Family based their group, based the whole series off the Cow Sills.
Yeah, but somebody else was supposed to take them. There's a story behind that.
Yeah, maybe.
There's a story behind that.
All I know is that.
They weren't the ones that were picked first.
Yeah, but I remember they did the song Hair, which was kind of controversial back in the day. But that song now, I bet you, because I haven't heard it forever, I bet you that one's controversial too because of the Indians call Indian Lake, but then they do the woo 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 woo. That's you're an Indian, so
yeah. But I do woo 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 all the time. Yeah. My dog does woo woo woo.
But you have Indian blood in you, you know. So I don't know if that's supposed to be controversial or what. I don't know.
It doesn't make any difference to me.
I like it though. I haven't heard that song forever. That was great. I enjoyed it.
Just don't ask me to do a rain dance on your anymore, that's all.
They don't want to see him do a rain dance.